To measure Zulus's penis, you would have to have something that measured atoms.